giant plant found in our area can cause burns and blindness. Giant hogweed is making headlines for popping up in other states.
The massive flowers can tower above the average person, and for decades it's been growing in our region.
Tonight, we're looking into how the DEC is fighting against the spreading crops. News 10 NBC's Stephanie Robusto is with crews working today in Monroe County.
This is a recently discovered site of giant hogweed, so DEC has crews out here right now to make sure this dangerous plant doesn't spread to nearby properties.
One flower can produce up to 20,000 seeds.
Making eradication efforts difficult, as the seeds can live in the ground for up to 10 years and can live in streams for 3 days.
They'll start a new patch on that bank, and that can keep flowering and seeding into the stream and spreading even further.
Livingston, Wayne, and Monroe counties have some of the highest number of sites with these plants in the state. The good news, that number continues to decline dramatically.
This year, we've been out to quite a few sites, and they don't look nearly as bad as last year.
And last year was better than previous seasons, with 40% of the treated sites with no new plants in 2017. The DEC uses a herbicide on the roots to kill the plants without killing the bees and butterflies pollinating on them.
It's a systemic herbicide, so the leaves will suck in the herbicide and take it down to the root and eventually kill the root, which kills the whole plant.
It's the sap inside the stalk that poses the biggest danger.
If you think you've had contact to the sap, immediately drop what you're doing, run in the house, rinse yourself off with cool water, and don't get exposed to sunlight for 48 hours.
That's because the sun causes a reaction with the sap.
It can cause a deep burn. It can cause almost a full thickness burn, which would be the equivalent of a deep second degree burn, which scar.
And can burn your cornea, causing blindness. The DEC urges anyone who may see giant hogweed to contact its offices so a crew can spray and monitor the plants.
Once these crews are done here, they'll go to neighboring properties to make sure there isn't any presence of giant hogweed there. Reporting in Hamlin, Stephanie Robusto, News 10 NBC. Thanks.